Sup guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Roddy P of Bad Rice, and today we are unboxing my new laptop. I'm not a laptop fan, I'm mainly into PCs because of the power that I get for the price. So I bought a laptop because there's a huge project that's coming up and I'm really excited, but I can't share it right now. It's kind of secret. Maybe I'll let you guys know in the future videos when I go there. I'll be there for like 2 months, so that's why I'm not like doing a room tour right now, because after that project I have to come back home, finish painting this wall, need curtains here, soundproof this place, etc. So that's going to happen. So we'll unbox the laptop. So this is the ASUS ZenBook Duo 14 with a 2021 model, and the reason why I bought it, most people going to like judge me because at this price point I can get much better laptops, but I want color calibrated monitors, and most of them doesn't have validation, or if it says like 100% sRGB when a YouTuber calibrates it, it's gonna be like 64% color calibrated. So I went for the Pantone validation, so that's the main reason that I bought this laptop. So let's unbox it. So before we continue with this video, I will use this for the next 1 or 2 weeks, include it with my workflow, edit videos, edit photos, do everything on it, more than my PC, and maybe a little bit of gaming too, and let's see how this is going to perform, and we'll continue with this video then. So this will be after 2 weeks, but for you guys it's gonna be like 1 or 2 seconds, so let's go. So I have finished editing a video on this. This video will be going next week. So this is my like premiere setup. I have the timeline here, the screen there, and the reference video for the files here, and the audio here. So this is my thing. I have a mouse, but I have been going like from mouse to touchpad, also to the touch screen. So it was very useful and it was very fast for me because I can like double tap and swipe through the timeline so fast. So that was very like useful. Also need to get used to this keyboard because I'm used to having a numpad on the right side, so that's not a big deal, but yeah. And I'm edited all the videos audio on the OnePlus Z Buds, also my blue light glasses. Yeah, so that's the setup. So the system ramps up a little bit of the fan, but it's not that distracting. There's no distracting whine to it. It's pretty loud where you can hear it, but it's fine. So I edited all the videos while connecting
to the power supply and I did a stupid thing. So I put the battery saving mode at best battery life instead of performance. So the footage was laggy when I was editing, but when I put it into performance mode, it was smooth. And yes, I'm editing with a proxy, as you can see, but it didn't like hook up or anything. Like, it was super smooth, just like my PC. And the only thing is that while rendering or while like warp stabilizing or giving any effects to the videos, it slows down a little bit when compared to the PC. So it's like 20% or 30% slower, but it's fine. And the rendering time also is way slower than the PC because it has a lower graphics card. But in a nutshell, for this price and for the specs, it's freaking awesome. And the screen and the touch screen and the touchpad, and if you triple tap the bottom screen, you can use that a touchpad, and that's really useful to do it very quickly. So that's it, and let's go back to the talking head.
So I've been using this laptop for the past 1 or 2 weeks, and I didn't use it that much as I want to. In time I will, but the main reason is the keyboard. I'm used to having a mechanical keyboard on my PC, and the laptop keys are so small and spaced very close together. It was like when I game or when I edit, it was like mispressing other keys and all. It's fine, I'll get used to it. And while gaming, I was getting 120 frames per second while playing Valorant at the same settings as my PC. That was really great for me and the experience is really good. But still, like, I have to get used to the keyboard, that's it. Other than that, it's performing really well. And another thing that I want to tell you guys, like, if you are buying, like, at this point, you can get a little more expensive laptop and get a RTX or a GTX graphics card. I didn't go for it because I already have a PC and I mainly edit on my PC. This is like when I travel or when I need it. So that's the main reason I bought this laptop, because I won't be here for 2 months. So I needed something to edit, store, copy my files, etc. So that's the main reason. Also a little bit of editing. That's it. So if you guys like this video, hit like, subscribe, hit the bell icon so that you will be notified for future videos. So till then, bye bye.